fast-moving.
As the Vision Group customer appreciation event continues, the Vision Group CEO, Don Wanyama, has today paid a courtesy visit to Vivo Energy, a company that distributes and markets Shell-branded fuels and lubricants in Africa.
3 years,
now it's about 50 trucks.
3 years?
Yeah, fuel trucks, about 50. In total, we handle about 100 trucks.
And then you'll see, this is what this says, the offloading section, and then you have a tank shop.
Yeah.
Behind the water tanks, we have the LPG.
On arrival at Vivo Energy headquarters in Namuongo, he was taken through the company and briefed on how it operates.
The ground is piece of land is by gravitational pull channeled down to the ocean where they load to the trucks.
Wanyama expressed gratitude towards the long cooperation with Vivo Energy.
And part of that was really that, like you, when you came to the Vision Group and we explained to you, we came off what was a small daily paper into what is now a fairly dominant media house in the country, with a bit of other interests in associated areas, like printing, publishing, and others.
He also made some donations to the managing director of Vivo Energy, and he further commended the company for always choosing Vision Group.
Join in. We appreciate the customer appreciation week that they have been involved in. But also for us today, it was to give the Vision Group team a tour of our facility and also to engage you on matters concerning fuel quality. Where we're standing right now is a place called Tank Farm, and this is where it's the first point of entry for all fuels entering into the country on behalf of Vivo Energy Uganda.
The managing director of Vivo Energy reiterated that Vivo Energy Company has been in Uganda for the past 10 years, giving assurance that they will continue offering better products to their customers.
Which gives us that second option of not running dry in the country, which made it quite easier for us. We were the first ones to move that side.
Okay. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.